Hello, welcome in. If you're new, welcome in. Playing European Countryside. See how it is? Never played it before. See how it is. If you haven't done so, hit that like and subscribe button too. Oh, now we're gonna buy some land. Alright, fix. All right, now we need, oh, that's a small map, holy moly. So, let's see, we need a combine. So, at the gas station, where the shop? Where is the shop at? Oh, right there. Right there. Okay. Oh, anything on sale? Truck? Nothing really. Thank you. Well, they can move the tractor out of the way, but I wonder if I should just downsize that great, like have medium size or the small size. Like a European, Europe map, so it's maybe just downside. I don't know. I still have a mindset of what you call it. Have a big equipment and medium side equipment, but typically I don't really need a big harvester. Header. Yeah. So. Move the combine on away. There, let the traffic. I could shut the traffic off, but it's just cool. There we go. No. Oh. I'm gonna go small, get a small combine, I guess. There you go. Now I know what to worry about. Go that way. thinking myself, this trailer is too big for that combine. So technically I don't need that well, I don't know. There, let's use this. Get them harvesting done. Dinking around with all the during combine, like, well, don't really need a big combine. You know, your map. Alrighty, here we go. Theoretically, I could have got a bigger combine, I think. Yeah, I could have. Seven point six. Ten. Next one will what? 13. So not really that big. So it's gonna take forever driving this tractor, so I'm gonna just go the other side. I know, I can't make my mind up. It's harder. Yeah, I like this one better. Hey, get up and go versus the other one. So, might get rid of that one. Keep this one. I have a bad habit of, like, small equipment. It drives me nuts. Drive me crazy. Just because it takes forever to, drive me crazy how long it takes to finish a job. So, like, oh, it's a bigger equipment. Yes, it'd be a lot easier, but... Kinda wish it was winter already. No, it's bad, but allergies are horrible during the summer. So you had to take allergy pills and drink a lot of water and like kinda ridiculous. So I don't know what I'm gonna do. Because medium-sized combine, this one here is a medium-sized combine, or large combine. Like small, this one is small. This is small. I think large is here. So, at myself, like, well, I could keep both combines, get the header one done, like, get the header trailer in, and then the enough room to move the header trailer in, then hook it up and go from there. That might do too. So, yeah, that might do. I think that's my plan, but plan change half time, so. So that mean I need another tractor. Alright. Next field. Get this combine ready. Map is so small. You almost need to go in a big map, but every time you do, it's like. Okay, I'm here. Go back around about, I think we're at 34. Okay, I still got a plant. Watch this. Oh. 128, okay. Alright, up to field 40. I thought I can stick around. But now I gotta back up. Well, I'm going to call it there. Thanks for watching. We're going to be bailing and finish working on field 34 and keep working on getting more money to get more nicer equipment versus leasing everything and go from there. Alrighty. Thanks for watching. Hit that like and subscribe button. Until next time. Thanks for watching. Bye for now.